Okay. I just wrapped up the bowl over a bit. Very nice. Very nice. So there's really no train to get to the next shop, so I'm just gonna have to walk back to the station. But I'm gonna take a different route this time. Yeah, basically just going back from where I came from. And so the next shop we're going to is Ida Shoten. Very famous shop. Everyone kind of knows it as that one shop that some sort of show or publication, they called it the best ramen shop in Japan. It's kind of funny because like now I think the number one shop arguably is Ide Shoten. So it's kind of like that one has two eyes, and it's two eyes and then DA, but this one is one I and then DE. So it's Ide. Ide? Ide? Or is it Ide? Regardless, super famous shop. It's been around for a while. I think they get a lot of like foreigners coming because of that article. So good for them. Okay, so we're gonna see a different part of town. I think we're just gonna cross that bridge and then kind of follow the river. Shield the phone. That looks like a donkey in the distance. Seen better days. Yeah, so this shop opens at 11:30. So I'm a little bit nervous. Wonder what the line is like on a weekday. Wait, not too bad. So this is that main street that I walked down to get to the I think slightly different route this time. I'm going back. Starting to worry now, like, I don't know how much storage space I have on my phone. Yeah, because these are two pretty long walks. That first one was really long because of that detour. This one's gonna be at least another 10 minutes. Thank you.
might be the first time I've ever seen this.
Left up there, and we should be on our left. This is bike designated. It's pretty cool. Seven more minutes. There is a train station. There's a line that takes you back to the JR station. I don't know, I mean, I guess it just doesn't run that often. Thank you. pretty famous bakery though. I've seen it in Singapore, I've seen it in Bangkok. It's probably all over the place. Shops up there look pretty old school. Man, look at how some of these are wearing like jackets and stuff. Ooh, wait, I see some vents on the back of their jacket. Some kind of like AC cooling system. That would make more sense. It's like, yeah, how are you wearing a jacket? That would be pretty slick though if he's got some kind of fan cooling system built into his jacket. Should be here. You should be... Hey! Okay. Good sign, there's nobody here. Okay, yep. So the phone overheated again. But yep, this is the place. I just finished. Next time.